Hey everyone, I want to show you another common error that pops up when you're graphing. So I'm going to just graph our favorite function y equals x squared, but I want you to take note that this plot one is on. So when we're going between math problems and stats problems, sometimes we have plots that are active that really shouldn't be active. So let's say I'm doing a strictly math problem. There's no data involved. And I hit zoom 6, right? And I get this error, invalid dim. And if you remember, anytime you see the word dim, something's up with the list. Either the lists don't have the same number of data entries, or I'm pointing to a list that is empty, right? So let's go in here and see what I've got. Hit stat and enter. And I see, well, all of my data is empty. Okay, then why am I getting the error? Well, that's because if you look at a plot, you still have it on. So you're asking your calculator to make a stat plot, specifically a scatter plot between L1 and L2, and there's no data in L1 and L2. So I need to turn this plot off. And you can do this in two ways. From the screen, if you hit enter, you can hover over the off key and hit enter. And you can see off has the black background now. So it's off, great. I'm gonna turn this back on just for a hot minute and show you another way to turn your plot off. So if I go back in my y equals screen, and this was the screen I started this video with, you can see my plot is on. I can actually scroll up and you can see now the blinker is hovering over plot one. And if I hit enter, I can deactivate it or turn it off that way. And now when I hit zoom 6, I'm ready to go. So if you're ever switching between stat problems and strictly math problems and you forget to turn a plot off, but you cleared out your lists, that error may pop up. All right, thanks so much. I'll see you in a few. Bye.